Hello there, my name is McHorse, and welcome to Emoticons 0.1 mod overview. This little aesthetic mod adds custom player animations and emote system, which includes 28 emotes. Let's start with custom player animations. Emoticons mod substitutes player rendering with its own rendering model system, which gives a higher control over animation of every limb, and as a side effect adds bending to all body parts. Beside that, Emoticons mod provides a wide variety of animations for different states, such as walking, sprinting, sneaking, jumping, falling, swimming, shooting, sleeping, eating, and etc. These animations should work in single player, as well as in multiplayer. Beside player animations, Emoticons mod also adds an emote system, and 28 emotes comes with it, at the moment of the public release. Let's take a look at them. There are 12 different dances from Fortnite, such as Best Mates, Boneless, Fresh, Star Power, and others. Beside dances, there are a number of emotes designed for expressing yourself, such as crying, laughing, clapping, bowing, dabbing, face palming, and etc. Emoticons mod also adds few emote keybinds, such as 4 bindable emote keys, random emote key, configure emotes key, and a key to 4 stop emote. In the configure emotes menu, you can change which emotes are bind to one of the 4 emote keys. If 4 keys aren't enough, you can always use macro key, or similar mod, in conjunction with emote command. Well, that's basically all what Emoticons mod does. I must point out few things, though. When you emote on the server, that doesn't have Emoticons mod installed. Even if other people have the mod installed, they won't see you emoting. Also, you can't add your own custom emotes by yourself. I hope you will enjoy this mod. Let me know in the comments below which other emotes I should add in the future updates. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.